Okay, so here we're going to graph this relation where x or y is greater than 3. Strictly greater than. So we want the dotted line and y equals 3 right along this line. So I just need to pick two points, any two points along that line. Make sure it's nice and straight. And then I want where y is greater than 3, so I want to click above the line, anywhere above the line to give it the shaded look. I'm going to click submit and it gave me full credit.